What's up, guys? It's Super Danny Nova here, and I'm just gonna talk how it is because I don't have a script, anything. I don't do any of that. Sorry, I haven't been uploading any videos lately. I just haven't felt motivated or anything because I don't get that much views or likes on my videos. That's why I was like, eh. And at the same time, I was, working on my outro. Hopefully, you guys like it. It's gonna be in the end of the video, you guys stick to it, and then the beginning of the video, that's my new intro if you guys saw it already. And the banner asshole you could see in the channel, and I'm trying to see if one of my friends could help me out with my icon because I'm not really enjoying it. And for like the other videos, I haven't done part twos or threes. I do have some of them, but not all of them. I'm gonna go back and finish them. Most of them, they're probably going to take long, so I'm probably going to end up streaming them, or there's going to be some games I don't want to stream. I mean, don't want to record, sorry. So I'm going to end up streaming them. So then I'll probably just cut out the good parts or the highlights and then just upload them. Because me, usually when I'm playing a game, I can't act excited all the time or be happy through like every scene or something. So I'll probably end up doing that, doing like highlights or something for certain videos are getting way too long. But like story mode games, like obviously I'm gonna, you know, show the like cutscenes or stuff, or just skip through all the boring parts and or just keep the exciting parts and not cut out the cutscenes. I think that was, and yeah, and right now what you guys are seeing, if you guys are still watching, that's not me playing. I actually had a brother of mine playing. And at the same time, I had my Elgato not really working. I was trying to stream through that. It wasn't working, and I found another way. That's why I started doing this. Like, that's why I started streaming, and that's why I wasn't really recording in anything or trying to upload anything, because I was trying to get like the stream to work. And my Elgato wasn't working. It kept crashing, and then I finally found a better solution. And it works perfectly, so now I could stream my console games. Also, I'm gonna start doing like PS3 games because I ended up getting that, like the little thing I need for that, or like older games like Xbox 360 or stuff like that. I think that was pretty much it. Oh, there was, I think, I don't know if I mentioned already, Minecraft. I didn't really want to be doing it because like all the people are getting called pedophiles and stuff. It's just very hard. And also, I want to do a mod server, so I've been trying to figure that out, how to like get the mods to work, because I want to play on that, because honestly, I find it a little boring playing by myself. And that's what you guys are probably gonna see, the vanilla Minecraft, me playing it and just seeing like cutscenes of it, because it gets a little boring when you're trying to mine and everything, get everything. And for the modded part, that's gonna be probably the same thing, just with mods. And also, I'm gonna start playing on servers. I did start one, I haven't really gone back to it. I just started it that one time and I haven't really gone back to it because I have so many games that I'm gonna start preferring to stream than record, unless if there's like good parts or funny parts of that stream from that one game, then I will upload it. I think that was pretty much it, I think. Yeah, so sorry I stuttered a lot, or I just didn't figure out what to say. But I guess right now I still have some time, so I'm probably gonna make this a 10-minute video just to have, you know, something out there, and it won't be like some clickbait or something like that. So hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and if you guys are still willing to support me and stuff, even though I'm not very good at this, can you please hit the like button and share it with your friends. I'm also sorry I sound like very tired right now. I'm trying not to talk that loud, and I am tired. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new, and from now on I'm gonna start uploading the rest of the videos, and I hope you guys enjoy them. And I keep forgetting, and the last thing before I forget, I've been looking for music and brand new music for I could add to the games, especially those boring games or the games that don't have that much music in them, so it could be added on and it won't be as boring. Or games I just have to turn off their music because then I'll get striked or copyright striked. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And this is me, Super Dandy Nova, signing out. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. And I gotta stop butchering my own name. It's way too long, but I gotta stop. All right, bye. Available.